don't meet the standard. So I'm going to challenge you. At that time, I had 8 people living in my house. And I lost a 6-figure job. I went home and had a dude up in the tree cutting my palm trees. Man, I live on a golf course with palm trees, bro. Imagine. The guy was up in the palm tree. I looked up in the tree. I said, hey, brother, you say what? I said, man, you might want to get down out there. Make that right there. Come on down. I knocked on my front door and I opened the door. My 2 sons, Miles and Mason, was playing with their train. They stopped and ran up to me. They said, Daddy. And I just, love you, Miles. Love you, Mason. I looked over his shoulder and the train was just playing by itself. Went in the kitchen. My beautiful wife was cooking for the 8 people. Additional 8 people had moved into our house. And she had gumbo on. She had shrimp etouffee on. She was frying catfish. And she was making her famous potato salad. I don't know where y'all from and how y'all make y'all potato salad, but she make that potato salad smooth where she cut the potatoes up, then she boil them, then she smash them. Her potato salad is so smooth, sometimes I just put it on my face. I kissed her, love you. She was cooking and she had the vent on, they had the air conditioner on, they had the lights on. I looked over there at the window open, I just saw money going out the window. My little nephew had moved in with me. He in the corner with the TV on, the computer on, the iPad plugged in, the Beats plugged in. Man, can you just turn something off? My old uncle had moved in with me. He's 65 years old. He lost both of his houses. He worked 33 years, did nothing but work and pay his taxes. And now he done lost his house. He done moved in with me. He in the big room all day, watching the 65-inch television, watching CNN all day like this. Same news going on. I said, bro, you just saw that news 30 minutes ago. My big brother moved in with me. My big brother, 4 years my senior. He lost his job, lost his house. He upstairs with the lights on, TV on. I said, bro, can you just come downstairs and everybody just get in one room? My daddy had moved in with me. And a week before Hurricane Katrina, my daddy was diagnosed with level 2 lung cancer. Supposed to start his treatment the day of Hurricane Katrina, but we had to evacuate. It took us 6 weeks to get him back in the system. By the time we got him back in the system, they couldn't re-diagnose him because they realized that the water destroyed all of the records. It took him 2 more weeks to re-diagnose him. By the time they re-diagnosed him, the cancer had spread all over his body. This big old strong man who dropped out of school in 8th grade to pick cotton, who raised 6 kids and sent them to college. In the aftermath of Katrina, he lost his house, he lost his business.